Hey guys, welcome to an episode of MLB's Show 17, Alex vs. Chris. We'll call it.
You each get four legends. You'll see my legends, and you'll see Alex's legends. I have the Yankers.
Oh, I got it. We'll see you once we get in the game.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we're back. Yeah, we're just choosing our teams. I'm gonna be the Rockies, this and the Yankees.
Guys, I always choose this.
It's the BC home.
This one uniform.
I'm playing Colorado. I want to do this at night.
We gotta watch our guinea pig.
I got Nolan Ryan pitching. He's got Woody Ford. And legends. For me, it's Jeff Bagwell, Ken Griffey Jr., Mickey Mantle. I'm not gonna take this yet. He's already on the Rockies. And Harlan Kilby. I'm gonna get ready.
All right. So my legends: Joe's,
Jose,
Suzuki,
Jose,
Jose, Suzuki, Aaron.
Thank you.
Barry Bonds.
No, it's not. Awesome. Jose Altuve, Ichiro Suzuki. Yeah, I know Jose Altuve is a legend. He just wants him. Hank Aaron, Barry Bonds, Joe Morgan.
You only got Jeter?
You can't use him, though.
Why?
Well, you can't use him. But we chose, like, legends from different teams, so yeah. Then that's all. Hold on. That's all legends you got. Yeah, we chose at least, personally.
I can put Derek Jeter in the game.
Alright, go ahead.
Alright, he's in.
I'm going to choose my Dave Payton.
I actually want Dave in this game, too.
Dante is shit.
And let me put...
I'll take Cargo.
Reggie Jackson in.
I'm good. I don't care if they're playing out of position. I still want them. I don't care if they're playing out of position. You know okay, he wants me to go easy on him because he sucks.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna hit regular and do better on defense. Because he sucks.
And he's gonna do regular on offense. So, guys, I bat first.
Bam, 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 bam,
batting first. Batting first, Jose.
Jose.
That's what I said. Okay, set.
Hey, watch it.
So don't catch that.
I can't, that's...
So we're going to your next batter, Suzuki. Where's Amelia?
Under the bed. Back there.
It's almost like he goes to bed and says, I can't wait to play because the game is going to come down to me and I'm going to make something happen.
Don't catch that.
He's
got 98.
Oh my god. Watch me die from the stupid patient.
So we're going to have better Hank Aaron. He's pretty. He's
like losing. So he's not fair.
Okay, that he's you're definitely not catching. I'm going three, guys.
Arms pumping, he's hustling for third. And he is into third with a two-out double. That ball's right in his wheel.
I'm just gonna get that. If he gets it in that field, I'm just gonna get it and get it in.
Stealing home, and we fouled that so hard.
Fouled ball for Barry Bonds.
Don't catch that.
It's kind of like a Snapchat from
somewhere. It does not bounce out. We're going all the way. And the park is
running. There's no hands on that. Why is he on the Yankees side?
He's supposed to be on your team?
He's a Rocky, though.
Man, he's flirting with danger. He gave up a home run on that very
Oh, because I changed him.
Aaron Judge is a beast. Just saying, guys. Aaron Judge is a beast.
He's not even in my starting lineup.
What a catch by him.
Aaron Judge isn't even on my starting lineup.
Judge is a beast. Just saying. I'm just saying. He's amazing.
Okay.
So,
Witty Ford, just for the start of the game, I'm getting some people warming up. Chapman, warm up.
Al Downing, Dom Tank, Tyler Clifford, Rich Bossage.
Yo, I'm not this guy. Later. So I'm just getting my two guys ready. Play later. No way! First pitch! That's a dingers for days, guys. This slow, fat guy, not no offense to
him. It's Prince Fielder.
Prince Fielder.
No tag, hold it, and Joel. Over the heart of play.
This guy's gonna turn it around in a heart. Oh, that's an out. This one was no shocker. Number 53
is there, and he has it for the out. Whoa. The cover
he tracks it down and makes the play to record the good play by Aaron.
Thank you.
Digging in the switch. Last name's Aaron.
Mickey Mantle. That's
foul. He crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. That was fair. Oh my god. He's set. Here's the 0-1. A swing and a miss at the good old Uncle Charlie. Well, he gave up that leadoff home run, and I thought, he's in trouble, but he's done a nice job bouncing back. Got two quick outs, and now he's got two strikes on the center. Got a chance to get out of this unscathed the rest of the way. I like the call for the two-strike changeup. You got to make a better pitch. You got away with one right there. Bases are empty. 2 men out. Swung on. Go. Recovers, and that ends the inning. So the score will be 2-1. I come up to bat. You know who's batting?
Joe Nolan.
Why didn't you be Jackie Robinson like I asked?
I didn't want to.
It's fine. Guys, we're gonna do another game after this game in the same video.
No, not in the same video.
In a separate video. Nah, I just want to do this.
I have a baseball game tonight. I'm excited.
Yeah, he plays for VFW. He's playing for VFW.
Well, that's not hard to do.
Think that's it?
I'm not going to look into it anyway.
But he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. The runner scores from second.
Safe. That would have been just had a couple more than that.
That would not have actually.
Stepping into the box, Whitey Ford.
Whitey Ford. Great hit. 27 speed, but who cares? He's going for a double.
He's a pitcher.
Around second now and headed for third.
He's a pitcher, what do you expect?
And he will make it back to second.
At least he's got a double. Unfortunately, being
close isn't quite good enough. Jose Bates hit. It's a double play. Get
down the middle. Risky play, though. Could have been a lot worse than a double. They're
going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. Rock is one of my favorite teams. My favorite team is obviously the Yankees. But yeah. Chris decided to steal it from me. My favorite player is Starling Castro.
Ooh, good stop.
For that music. And my second is Aaron Judge. My second favorite team is the Los Angeles Dodgers. I like Jock Peterson.
Do you like Syndergaard? Or not Syndergaard? What's his name? The pitcher?
Kershaw?
Yeah, Kershaw.
Yeah, I like Peterson. I like Jock Peterson. Who knows how good is he? Open. Hot shot on the ground is short. Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile the runner is in to score. They did a whole job on that. I know. Ichiro used to play for the Yankees. I missed him.
I did too.
3,000 hits in Miami.
Wait, what team did he play for? Wait, what year? What year did he play for the Yankees? What year?
2012 and 13, I guess.
Oh, I remember. Yeah, I remember.
A potentially big two-out hit as it brings up Nolan Arenado next.
Nolan Arenado,
let's
yes,
take another look at just a textbook swing right there.
Nolan, Nolan.
As the swing gets. Nice look at it there from our camera guys as well. Swung out and lifted in the air to left center.
He's going to crack it down. He's going to second.
And the runner from second is in to score. It's an 8-1 ball game. Runner around second now, headed for third. And they've got the runner trapped in a high
box
between second and third now.
I want
to
talk
to you. And just slapped the tag on the runner between second and third.
I think she's sleeping. Alex.
So coming
Herman
to the plate,
Killebrew. He's going to kill a Brewer's ball.
Cutting into this big swing and a miss, 0-1. And now a curveball that bounces up to the plate. It's 1-1. Now the pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left.
Said you're going to rip that.
Go kill her. Kill Brewer. Kill a brew.
I know. Kill a brew.
I am Kill a brew.
Cargo. It's Carlos.
It's Cargo. His nickname is Cargo.
I like to dinger. That's a horrible truck. Can you hit a dinger to the middle, please? If you're gonna hit a dinger, please hit it to the middle. And that, oh, once we were doing a, yeah, and he got rejected by the wall.
See you later. It's simple math, folks. From the stretch, here's the pitch. A swing and a drive set down toward the gap. Center fielder going back. And just short of a home run, off the wall.
He got rejected by the wall again. This time not a home run derby.
On his way home. But no, he'll put on the brakes and head back to third.
Steal home, but don't swing.
Oh,
and steal.
You miss it, and you're picking yourself up and chasing after it.
Dante, this shit is on.
Steal.
There's the 0-1 pitch. High and deep to left.
Thank you for days.
He's
out.
No, I said. And I mean, by plenty, that ball was crushed. That's one of those pitches you wish you could take back as soon as it leaves your hand. But guess what?
I want some of them. This time, I don't care if he's his tongue preserved.
Here's the swing. Straighten that one out. Pops this one up. Arenado has a play. That's the second out of the inning. Up next for Colorado.
Oh, once I was playing MLB Perfect Inning 16, so I was right near first base. I threw it to the pitcher at first base, and guess what? He chucked it as hard as he can, and he injured my player.
Time for a look at our umpires in this one. Behind the plate is Patrick Johnson.
Well, Johnson's got an inconsistent label.
There's
what?
A swing, and he sends the ball high in the air into left field.
Why does it happen every time when I throw a fastball, you get a home run?
Into the box, Jeff Ragland.
Curveball.
And the inning will continue, and that's through for a two-out hit. Throwing to second.
Safe.
And he'll get in there safely.
Don't bother me for it.
You can see that he was thinking too much.
You're stealing.
Now, Hall of Famer.
Out of play, off to the right. Four runs here in this half inning. Runner goes for third. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind a 1-2. This one is
no, that's impossible.
I'm bombs on him really strong.
Wow.
8-7.
I think we're tied.
10-7. Cell phone fastballs.
That was a fastball.
I get one. Once I get two strikes on me, I usually do good. Two strikes in real life.
I just dropped you. He doesn't strike out.
Oh god.
He doesn't strike out, but he gets out.
Bleeding. My phone's about to die. I'm gonna pause the video, guys.
Sorry, guys. We're at the end of the video here. We're stop this and charge my. I gotta charge my phone. We'll do a part two to this game, I guess. Bye bye. It's on 3%.